I'm here at Outlaws Boxing talking to boxing trainer Brandon Krause. I gotta ask you this. World champion Ishe Smith versus Carlos Molina, 154. What do you think of that fight?
A fight to weed out some of these contender types. Molina, a guy that's been around this division for a while now, giving everybody a tough time, not bringing anything spectacular to the table, but winning fights, getting, you know, shit decisions in fights where many people think he should win over a number of the notable junior middleweights out there. And Ishe Smith, the guy who finally, after a lifetime spent in boxing, hit the big time, beating K-9 Bundridge in his hometown. You know, pretty amazing stuff. First, surprisingly enough, first Vegas-born fighter to ever win a title. And I like Ishe Smith. I like his slick style. I like what he does there in the ring. Molina, a guy that's going to be a heel to that style. A guy who throws a lot of punches, a guy who's not so concerned about being as pretty and cute as he can, a guy who's not going to be taken back if you land a well-timed counterpunch on him or two, and that's going to try to make a fight out of it for 12 rounds. Ishe Smith, a little bit older in age, a little bit at the tail end of his career, it's going to be tough for him to hang with a young, motivated guy like Molina for 12 fast-paced rounds, but I think he can do it.
One thing I learned about Ishe Smith this weekend, there's a fighter at the Mayweather gym, an amateur, named Hassan Brown, and he had his first amateur fight. Ishe, as the champ that he is, showed up to support the kid, and the kid lost his first amateur fight. So Ishe was telling him, or telling people, I lost my first amateur fight, and I went on to win 10 nationals, and now he's a world champion. Brandon, did you win your first amateur fight?
I did not win my first amateur fight. It was on a pro-am card. And I never really had been in a legitimate ring before. And next thing I know, I'm standing in front of 1,000 people who are there for a pro fight, trying to win my first amateur bout. And I fought pretty good, you know, if you ask me. But I didn't do enough to win the fight. I fought a guy with a lot more experience, and I was so nervous. I thought I was going to shit my pants up there, honestly.
Hey, it's happened to Robert Garcia Boxing Academy. Some kid took a dump in the ring 2 years ago, and I have the evidence. But I got to ask you this. You went on to win the Golden Gloves a couple of times. You have your own boxing gym right now.
Yeah.
What would you tell all the fighters out there who lost or who lose their first fight, whether it's amateur or pro?
Well, look, you out there in a competitive realm, you're going to lose. That's the way it goes. There's only one person wins and one person loses
or
in each match. You know what I mean? There's no draws in the amateurs. So somebody's going to win. Somebody's going to lose. Sometimes you're going to lose a fight that you thought you won. Sometimes you're going to get a bum decision. And you know what? Sometimes somebody's going to go out there and just kick your butt also. None of the above should discourage you. You should only use it to motivate you further. You should only use those bum decisions to motivate you to be more dominant, to make sure that the judges have no choice but to give it to you. And when you find somebody that's got your number, you know what? That's your excuse to get better. You should love the fact that you found a fighter better than you, because now you know how you have to improve.
There you have it, Brandon Krause with encouraging words for young fighters. And stay tuned. Ishe Smith, world champion against Carlos Molina. You won't want to miss it. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Malisek, back reporting.